And then I put this one in the middle of the club. And then I put that one down the shaft a little bit. That will make me using the wrist a little less. All right? This is the one I use. Other people, for example, are using the baseball grip. That means both hands separate. Some people are using the normal grip, which is the one we're calling the overlapping. And other people are using the left-handed cross, that way. But I have to tell you one thing. The most important is to feel comfortable.